Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it.
Sam can fix you.
No. You'll bleed, just like the others. You are all the same.
Not so fast.
You're late.
I've got a good reason. You'll see in three...
Don't just stand there!
Two...
Kill them!
Light guidance is scrambled!
We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery. Unknown. Others for a new start.
Ellen, what did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left.
I'm not about to let someone else fight my battles.
Take it up with Kaidus.
Oh, I will.
Bravo. I knew you'd figure it out eventually.
Zia.
Reyes is a better man than you think.
Oh, honey. You've no idea how wrong you are. But you will.
Leave her out of this.
You must really like this one, Reyes.
Cut the shit. What's this all about?
Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea.
We need to know if that's safe harbor.
You have pending vid calls.
Ryder, how's my favorite Pathfinder?
Just enjoying another day of what Helios has to offer. Why?
Thought we could grab a drink. Sloane's holding a get-together for the locals. I managed to snag an invite. Care to be my plus one?
Sloane doesn't seem like the party type.
She sees these events as a necessary evil to keep the people happy.
I'd never say no to free drinks.
Especially from Sloane's reserve. I'll meet you outside Outcast HQ.
named it after the Tekunis expedition, the first Salarians to reach the Citadel. It's a big name to live up to.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Sam sent me the data on that shuttle. I've set up our scanners to track it. Just say the word. This radiation trail matches the shuttle we're tracking. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Getting a scan.
There's pirates all over this region.
You'd think they'd run out of people to steal from. Anomaly detected. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Anomaly found. Radiation is a match. She went this way, all right. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Getting a scan. Pathfinder. Scans confirm the damaged shuttle trail leads to a landing site on Katara's surface. System after him because of the nebula. That bit there looks like a Krogan.
I don't know. I see it.
frustrated and mixed in some tranquilizers.
What can I get you? Were you a bartender back in the Milky Way?
Yup.
You like it?
Nope.
So why do it?
It's familiar.
If you want it familiar, you're in the wrong galaxy.
I am where I am. Bartended on Thessia for 200 years. Thought I wanted a change. Turns out, change sucks.
Actually, I'm okay.
Whatever.
Jahl, I need you to open up your mind about Kadara.
The Milky Way aliens are criminals who fight each other, and the Angara are traitors. Which should I open up?
His festivities are underway. Mr. Vidal asked you to meet him at the entrance.
Hold up. This is a private event.
Name's Ryder. Human Pathfinder. I'm kind of a big deal.
There's no Ryder on the list.
She's with me. Reyes Vidal.
Go on in.
Reyes Vidal. I was beginning to think you wouldn't show.
Remember what I said about fashionably late?
Shh. Introduce me to your companion.
Pathfinder? Meet Kima Dorgan, the Angaran representative to Sloane, and a friend.
A pleasure, Kima. Call me Ryder.
Reyes mentioned your professionalism.
Sorry to cut this short, but I need to take care of something.
Abandoning me already?
It won't take long. There are important players here tonight. You should mingle, make a good impression.
You're gonna be playing catch-up on all the fun.
I work best one step behind. Promise.
And there he goes.
Any idea what he's up to?
It's better not to worry about what Reyes does. Enjoy the party.
Rough night?
Said something I shouldn't have. To a woman. Nova. She's in guard. Been planning tonight for weeks. Filed my talons, buffed my fringe. Only to screw up not 2 seconds after walking through the door.
Sorry things didn't work out like you hoped.
I was bad with women in the Milky Way. Not sure why I thought it'd be different here. Nola has a sister. I may have compared the two of them. I thought if I made Nola jealous...
Okay, that's bad. Really bad. But I still think you can recover. Explain that you only said what you did because you're an idiot and you like her.
You think that'll work?
Better than wallowing in self-pity.
All right. Wish me luck.
I'd like a drink.
What's the name of my bar?
What?
You want a drink? Answer the question.
Krala's Song.
Pathfinder, what an unexpected surprise. Nice of you to throw a party for the locals.
We both know I'm not doing this to be nice.
Smart, then.
Like I said, there's no reason we can't be civilized. Enjoy the party. Pathfinder, what an unexpected surprise.
Sloan, what gives? I thought we were friends.
I'm glad we cleared up that misunderstanding.
Shots later?
No.
I hope these pirates haven't given you a bad view of my people.
Don't worry, Ryder. I judge individuals, not groups. You, for example, I like. Not sure about who you work for, but I've learned to keep my options open.
You never know who might end up in charge.
Exactly.
What's it mean to be an Angaran representative to Sloan?
Sloan relies on me to provide an Angaran perspective.
Does she listen to you?
Only in extreme cases. She makes a show of being pro-Angaran, but her priority is the outcasts. She throws these parties to mollify my people. It won't work forever.
How did you meet Reyes?
The only way anyone meets Reyes Vidal. Through business. His skills are very valuable in Kadaraport.
Have you seen Reyes?
No, but I'm sure he'll be back soon.
Are you part of the Resistance?
No. Ephra and I share information, but Kadara's problems come first. If war breaks out between the Collective and the Outcasts, it will be my people who suffer.
Nice talking to you, Kima.
Likewise, Pathfinder.
Crashing parties now, Ryder.
I'm here with a friend.
Mysteriously absent friend. Just keep a low profile. Sloan's already gonna give me hell.
Reyes, where are you?
No answer, but I believe he headed to one of the side rooms when we arrived, Pathfinder.
Let's see what he's up to.
Keep your hands where I can see them.
Damn it. Why can't the serial numbers be in the same spot?
Take the night off. Come out for a drink. Should have known you were up to something.
Ryder, it's not what it looks like.
So you didn't use me as a distraction to go through Sloan's stuff?
Okay, yes. But it's for both our benefit. I promise.
You've been making a lot of promises.
Shit, someone's coming. We need a distraction.
Sorry. My friend had a bit too much to drink. Hey, it worked.
Next time, I come up with the plan. Finally, here it is.
That's what this was all about? Whiskey?
The only bottle of Mount Milgram in Andromeda. Triple distilled and 645 years old. This isn't whiskey. It's treasure.
I hope you're planning on sharing.
We'll see. Let's get out of here. Gorgeous, isn't it? I sometimes forget. Is Andromeda everything you hoped it would be?
I knew things wouldn't be easy, but this is more than I signed up for. What about you? Why did you come here, Reyes?
to be someone.
You're someone to me.
To new adventures.
And new friends.
Angara always seem to be hugging someone or punching them. Do you get sick a lot?
Maybe. Illness is a private matter. We never speak of it.
Really? No sick days? No starve a fever, nurse a cold?
It's suddenly very hot in here.
Want some Medi-Gel?
Please stop.
Nicer than the other ones we've come across. Could have decent supplies.
They're all dead. How did this happen?
Everything on this planet's so pointy.
It's encrypted. Sam, can you get us in?
Yes. One moment, please. This log belonged to Skylar Yafir, an Angara who lived here.
Play the first log, Sam.
More and more aliens keep showing up. They are desperate, dirty things who will pay anything for a slab of Ardhi and clean water. I thought all was lost when the Kett invaded, but maybe our luck's changing.
Let's hear the second log.
Today, I caught one of the aliens studying our filtration system. I had Karina and her sisters guard the facility. If these exiles learn how to make their own water filters, they won't need us anymore.
Final log, Sam.
Some of the aliens have set up shelter not far from here. They call it Charybdis Point. A band of them came today demanding we hand over our water filters. Karina and the others were able to drive them off, but I fear the desperate look in their eyes.
That's enough.
Lack of stomach and ulceration, consistent with poisoning by sulfuric acid. Most likely from consuming Kadara's water without proper filtration.
Kadara has been home to Angara for centuries. They would never drink unfiltered water.
I suggest we examine the town's water supply.
A filtration center. If they had this, why were they drinking poisoned water?
I could provide an analysis via the scanner pathfinder. Someone has tampered with the filter. The Angara ingested only enough sulfuric acid to be lethal over time.
But not enough that they'd notice right away. Skylar's log mentioned trouble with exiles. Let's check out this Charybdis Point.
station has arisen. Please trace this signal back to source. Immediate assistance is required.
I have located the source of the SOS, marking the nav point on your map.
Careful and stay away from Ruth when we find her. I'll handle this. Sam can make sure I'm safe, but you're all at risk.
I understand your reasons for discretion, but this worries me.
That wasn't a soft landing.
I've survived worse.
Scans find no life signs within the shuttle.
This is Ruth Becker. Shuttle's crashed. I think I'm in stage 3 of TH314. The virus was dormant. I don't understand. I can't let anyone near me. I'm going to set the warning buoys and rig the shuttle to blow. I'm scared. I'm alone, but I can't take the risk. I'm so sorry. Who's there? No. No, wait. Stay away from me. You can't.
Shit. Somebody found her. Took her, maybe.
Then it's possible the illness is spreading.
Over here. This way. And the beacon? I'm guessing they're not friendly.
Roka. They view all aliens as invaders, and he has a traitor for associating with you.
Negotiation not a possibility then, huh?
They will shoot to kill the instant they see you.
No one here looks sick. That's teamwork. That's Ruth.
She doesn't look good.
The research is sound, Pathfinder. The Angara truly are immune to TH314.
Let Harry know when we get back. Maybe this will help with a cure or vaccine.
Stay back, or I kill it.
No. No, no, I have TH314. I'm contagious. Don't come near me.
Quiet, human. Let me go, or this one dies.
I see an Angara, but all I hear is a Ket.
Quiet! You know nothing. Your people and the Ket are all invaders. The Rokar will kill you all.
You can't let him go. I think he has a sample of the virus. Just shoot him.
You have a choice, human. Save this woman, or try to stop me.
Sam, scan him. Does he have a sample of the virus?
Affirmative. However, it is badly degraded, possibly beyond use.
Let me go! Now!
You can go, but you put even a scratch on her and you're dead.
You're a fool, human.
Stay away, please. Stay away. I don't want to make you sick.
Ruth, it's okay. You can't infect me.
But I'm in stage three. I know I am. I don't understand. How?
It's complicated and we don't have time. Come on, let's get you back in the stasis pod.
Finding a cure might take centuries. Charlie will be dead by then.
We'll stuff Charlie in a pod too. It'll be fine.
I hadn't thought of that. Okay then. Thank you.
Suvi, there's a stasis pod here ready for pickup. Follow proper decontamination procedures.
You found her. Is she okay?
All wrapped up and ready to go. Maybe we'll find a cure for her someday.
I hope so.
And the Rokar plan on using TH-314 to kill off the Milky Way species here. Not a relief.
I know they are devoted to their cause, but to do this...
Look at Kadara Fort up there. It's like the Exiles are playing King of the Mountain.
I think you mean Queen of the Mountain?
The planets in Helios still look so... alien.
They look stranger with humans on them.
The Exile camp mentioned in Yafir's logs.
We should talk to Malix and search the area for clues.
Good time for a field op, Jal. What's your combat disposition?
All right. Keep an eye out for anything that might be connected to the poisoned Angara.
If word gets back to Salome.
Picked clean.
Water filters. The make and design matches those found in the Angaran town.
So Exiles stole the Angara's design and poisoned them for good measure.
So much death. And for what?
Hey. What are you doing in here?
A better question is, where do you get the design for these water filters?
Leave it alone, before you can't.
I won't ask again. Where did you get the filter designs?
There's a history here you wouldn't understand.
Try me.
We couldn't pay Sloane's protection fees, so she forced us out. We came to the Angara for help. Starving. Dying. But instead of being decent, those flapheads bled us dry. Credits. Clothes. Weapons. They took everything.
Not everything. You survived. You set up here.
The Angara are the only ones who know how to properly filter this planet's water. All we wanted was to be self-sufficient. I offered to pay for the designs. They refused.
So you poisoned them?
And took all their business.
I won't let you get away with this.
Figured you'd say that. Kill them.
I think that's it.
Hey,
Angara get some justice.
Thank you, Ryder.
We got your SOS. What's the emergency?
Well, it's not like life or death or anything. It's just our plant over there is dying.
What the hell makes a plant so important?
It's how we make a living out here. Our plant, has medicinal properties.
Medicinal. Yeah, that sounds good.
And we sell it to, you know, customers who need, medicinal assistance.
Yeah, but our heat lamp UV thing broke, and it's gonna die. And you look like the clever type. Well, maybe you could find one?
I'll have to get back to you on that. Or not.
The first thing you just said. We'll take that option. Remember, a UV lamp thing.
This plant appears to have unique pharmacological characteristics. It can act as a powerful antibiotic. However, at much higher doses, it may produce psychoactive effects.
So they weren't completely lying about it.
Orbiting Kadara. On course.
Sam, send Callow the nav point provided by our Krogan contact. Drac, we're landing on Elladin to rendezvous with Jorgal Strux.
On my way.
Pills help. Deal?
Okay.
Good. Let's talk about something else. Alec? Really?
Well, you're both looking taller.
Yeah, Dad, that does tend to happen.
Right, I know. So, I heard the Alliance has a new Mako in the works.
Yeah, word is they can airdrop this one from a ship.
I know. They're saying we might get one on our next expedition.
Where is this meeting place exactly?
Called the Paradise. Middle of nowhere, as far as I can tell.
Paradise is different for a Krogan.
Remnant starship? No.
Only 41% exposed. I will gather what information I can, Pathfinder.
My work on biotic implants was yielding results, but this... I don't know.
What did the doctor say?
Alec.
What did he say?
It's getting worse.
There's your answer. This will work.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Lives here besides the Krogan?
Scavengers with nothing to lose. Criminals chucked out of Kadara.
Gonna be interesting.
Beautiful, isn't it? I remember the first time I saw this place, I thought, wow. This is home. I wasn't the only one.
The worm almost killed me. Got out of the way just in time.
If it isn't the Pathfinder. Pathfinder, so happy our paths crossed. Your job is to search and study, right?
You could say that.
We've only just begun to discover Andromeda. There's so much here to figure out. The tech, how ours intersects. There are amazing things to be built, and you're the one to do it.
Yes, I've been given the right resources for that.
Don't waste them. I came to this galaxy to die on a new frontier. I'm happy to impart my last bit of wisdom.
Tell me. I'm sure it will be beneficial.
Knowledge is power, Pathfinder. We brought the best of what the Milky Way could offer. You have the means to make all this better. So use your resources to study and decipher what's here. Grow from it. Build more efficient, powerful tools. Build the future. That is all.
Tried the flop house. They shot at me.
Hey! Hey! Welcome! Welcome! Come this way! Follow me! That's a fancy ship, all right. You'll find lots of deals inside.
Just talk to my boss. Come on, this way.
This is a special place.
It's a fair exchange.
Why? Because you say it is?
Partly. I wouldn't be in business if I wasn't fair.
Step
if you
off.
Don't think so, go trade.
Not allowed back here.
Okay, I will.
Well, well, look at you. I'm good at reading people. Want me to guess who you are?
Shoot.
A Pathfinder.
Impressive.
How do you know?
I cheated. I run salvage to Kadara. Word travels fast there. Should hear what the Collective is saying about you.
Well, now I'm curious.
I won't repeat it, for your sake.
Ever work with a guy named Reyes?
Reyes? He's one of my buyers, actually. You know him?
We've met.
I'm not surprised. Reyes knows everyone. Some a little too well.
What's your take on Elladin?
If the Worm or the gang leaders don't kill you, the heat in Ataraxia will. I don't know how anyone can live here.
Somehow, they make it work.
Barely. At least once a trip, an escaped slave or ex-cultist tries to bribe me for a ride out of here. Except the Krogan. I've seen New T'Chanka. We'd all be lucky to have a setup like theirs.
Take it easy.
Always do.
Stop shushing me. Strux should be leader of New T'Chanka.
Are you Jorgal Strux?
Maybe. You who I think you are?
I'm the Pathfinder from the Nexus. You asked me to meet you here.
Yeah, I did. Thanks for coming.
Losing the Krogan was a big deal to a lot of us in the Initiative. Some of my best friends are Krogan.
That's right. I didn't want to leave the Nexus, but I needed to support my people and my clan.
So, there's problems at the colony.
It's heading to a bad place.
We can't be there anymore.
Morda's become a tyrant.
Did she kick you out?
Hasn't come to that yet, so we're laying low. I want to keep my eye on her. She's planning a strike against the Nexus, that much we know.
Drak trusts Morda, and I trust Drak.
Hearn, Morda's leading the colony for a reason. She's tough, but that's good. You're not there, Drak. Morda is going to rip this colony apart.
And then we're all going to die. Krogan dying? Really?
Everyone needs food and water, even Krogan. Morda's rationing. My group thinks the Krogan should make peace with the Nexus.
We need the Krogan and the Krogan need us. We all came to Andromeda as one. We should at least try to fix this.
Well, there won't be a colony to make peace with if Morda ruins it. You don't believe me? Go to the Krogan colony yourself and see what she's planning. Talk to Ravenor Brink. He's one of us, on the inside.
If the safety of the Nexus is really on the line, I'll go. Better hope she doesn't shoot me on sight.
Yeah, that'd be a bad omen.
To be honest, I'm curious about what's going on here.
What's going on is none of your damn business. Keep walking, or I'm gonna shoot out your knees.
I thought the rule was no guns.
That won't protect you outside the gates. If you see me there, you better run.
Pathfinder, is it necessary to engage with this individual? I don't see how it helps our cause.
Right. Let's just back away slowly, guys.
About time.
Ryder, I heard that little exchange. I don't understand it. They screened every initiative applicant. How did so many of them end up violent and unstable?
You think something's up?
That's what I want to find out. Can you scan the scavengers here in the Paradise and transmit the data to me? And, you know, be discreet. Wow. Be careful around that one, Ryder. Fascinating.
Gonna rip them apart.
Stealing the next shuttle out of here.
Where are you going?
That one didn't work. Try someone else. Perfect.
I'm gonna mess you up when we get out of here.
Yeah? That you messed me up. You're never seeing those star charts again.
What? I have my star charts right here. Huh. I'm gonna peel your skin off and feed it to you.
And? I hid those charts. You kill me, no chance you're leaving this hellscape.
Then I'm gonna kill you right here.
I just told you I have your man. Way off this planet. Nice duds. Better watch your back. There's probably already a dozen people planning to kill you for them.
Good to know. I'll keep that in mind.
Just trying to help. So, what else can I do for you?
What do you do on this planet? Why are you here?
Why? Trying to find out where my claim is?
No, relax.
I do the same as anyone else here. Try not to get killed.
Where do you live? Where do you sleep?
There's a flophouse not far from here. There's always shelter. Maybe even a bed, if someone died that day.
We're done.
Suit yourself.
Data inconclusive. Find a different one.
No. Out there, watch yourself.
Did I hear you talking about the Remnant?
Dunno. You and Eve's dropping snake.
Been breaking it down to Cell. Could make a killing from the pieces.
Ryder? You should check that out.
That one didn't work. Try someone else.
The worm almost killed me.
Thanks, Ryder. That should be enough. I'll analyze this and let you know what I find.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
So, Elladin. Charming so far. What do we got? Besides the sand.
The Revenant monolith suggests this was indeed supposed to be a golden world. It also suggests the presence of a vault. Additionally, here is the large derelict remnant ship that we saw as we landed.
Hopefully abandoned.
Scans indicate it is not. The site is active with scavengers and remnant bots. Here, scavengers have taken over an abandoned camp between the two. In this direction, located in one of the planet's sinkholes, is New Tuchanka, the Krogan colony.
Sinkholes. Sounds fun.
Not really. Elladin is tidally locked to its sister moon and that gas giant above. This side of the moon never cools. Getting trapped in a sinkhole without shelter would mean certain death, as one's blood would boil in 75 seconds.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.